Hello, my name's Sheila. I've experimentally added a noise waveform as an option for the audio output of e-ther. It seems to me that this type of controller is perfect for effects such as wind and waves. It's possible, of course, to use the MIDI output and a suitable effect. General MIDI has effects such as seashore, but I like the more direct route. It's a fairly bleak day here in Lincolnshire today, so perfect for a trip to the seaside. Pull on your own hand-knit hat and cardi and join me.